Joining us in studio is County Legislator Dave Wilfong. Dave, thanks so much for being here with us. You are running for mayor now since you got the GOP endorsement here in the city of Jamestown. First of all, why now? Why run for mayor? And did you expect this endorsement?
The thing was, when Mayor Tarisi, when he said he wasn't going to run, that opened up the gates for a lot of people. And as you, I'm sure you guys know that I live in Jamestown, but I work in Olean, so I spend quite a little bit of time in the car by myself. And I was thinking, as I'm going back and forth, that this would be a great opportunity for me to step up and kind of give back to the town. I've lived here all my life. And I thought that for sure I could work and get the party's endorsement because I've been involved. You were saying, I am a sitting county legislator, three term actually. And I just thought, boy, that would be a feather in my cap if I could end my career as the mayor of the city of this mayor of this fine city, my hometown, Jamestown, New York.